I never noticed this bell here in Hammond Castle till this very, very day. Imagine that.